This is it. Are you guys ready for this?
Yeah!
Yeah! Have fun riding bikes, and then we'll go eat dinner. How's that sound?
Yeah! Yeah!
Here we go. 3, 2, 1, make it go! Welcome to the factory. This is Minnesota's 24-hour indoor bike and skate park, and today is a very exciting day. You're never gonna believe this one. There's a independent filmmaker here from Minneapolis who's filming a new movie, and so he actually needs some stunt doubles to fill in and do some BMX stunts for a scene in the movie. And so it takes place outdoors in a gravel area, and we have a perfect gravel spot outside right around along the railroad tracks. And so he basically said we need someone to or two riders to actually jump over basically a car. And so we're like, we could probably do that, you know. And we've got two riders here. I'll introduce them to you shortly here. And there's a whole film crew outside. They've got cameras, they've got mics, they've got all that stuff. And so, well, let's go check it out and meet the entire crew. So it's all going down outside, and we're pumped on this one. I've never done anything like this, so it's really cool to see. And if they're in the middle of filming out here, we're gonna have to be real quiet. So we're gonna go outside and check out, see what's going on. So. All right, so this is the truck. The rider's gonna have to jump over this truck. So we gotta set up something to help make them get over the ramp. This is the scene right now. Check it out, the whole film crew's over here. They're filming all like the first scenes right now, and then we got our whole BMX crew over here. And so then we'll get to our scenes, and then where we have to actually jump over the truck, so. This is cool. This is really cool. Never.
Okay.
All right, look at all the equipment they have.
Okay, guys.
We've got waters, right. We've got snacks, and this is the director over here. His name's Jesse. We'll get to meet him shortly here. Here he is.
Oh, hello.
How you doing, bud?
I'm doing great. How are you?
Good. So what's your name?
My name is Jesse Mast, and I'm an independent filmmaker, and I'm shooting my first feature-length film. It's called Kid West, and it's a family-friendly adventure. It's sort of like The Sandlot meets Raiders of the Lost Ark with 12-year-old girls. So it should be pretty cool.
That's awesome. So how long have you been into this stuff?
Well, for the last few years, I've been trying to do independent short films just to get a portfolio built up. And now I'm hoping to do my feature film, my first, just to try to, get a foot in the door in the filmmaking world.
That's exciting. All right, so let's meet the BMX crew here. We've got Tommy, we've got Heather, Alex, Dallas, Maya, and Scott. And who's our stunt doubles today? Who are our stunt doubles today? Tommy and Dallas, what do you think?
It's hot. Very.
Have you ever jumped over a car?
Once.
One time? How'd that go?
It's a pretty good.
What happened?
I don't know.
What car was it?
My dad's.
Really?
Yeah.
Do you have a kicker and a landing setup? Oh, that's awesome. How about you?
I jumped over a couple of cars.
Oh, no big deal then. Any trucks?
Minivan.
A minivan? Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Well, this should be interesting. So, actually, we should probably start getting that ramp together and figure out how we're gonna actually jump this thing. So, all right. So here's the plan. We've got two of our big show boxes or big trailers built with ramps on there. And Scott and I are thinking if we take the big one, this is our big 7-footer, we call it the BFJ, the big fun jump, and or the big film jump, the big film jump. So we're thinking of taking this piece and basically two pieces and build basically a launch and a landing to get over the car. The whole thing's gonna be filmed in a few different shots and then it'll kind of all be pieced together. So we'll see what we can put together here. Here, check it out. We'll meet one of the cameramen here. How we doing?
Pretty good, how about you?
What's your name?
Nate.
Nate.
How's it going?
Good. What do we got here?
All right, this is a Red Dragon camera.
Very inexpensive, right? It might. I don't even know if that camera should be allowed in a gravel lot.
A gravel lot next to the railroad tracks.
Yeah. Oh man, how long have you been doing this type of stuff for?
I've been working on my own as an independent filmmaker for about 5 years now.
Oh really?
Before that, I kind of came from advertising.
Okay.
Got burnt out on that pretty fast.
Yeah.
And from there, I put together my camera kit, and so now I travel and just do film.
Oh, that's incredible. All right, so we got all of our pieces out, and once we get to our scene, we'll start putting them together and make that ramp right over the entire car. So.
You're so great.
And it sounds like this is a little class that's kind of watching right now. What? Where were you guys from?
Oh, we're from Asian Media Access.
Asian Media Access, there we go.
Youth Media Forces. They're also a little filmmaking group also.
Oh, cool.
So we're actually right just on this building.
Oh,
so
you're in the other side? Okay.
Yeah, we saw them earlier over there.
Is that your skate park over there?
Yeah, that's our bike park.
Awesome. We went there
and
tried it out.
Oh, you did?
That was cool. You know, we just like skate around.
Awesome.
And I bust my face.
You bust your face?
Yes. So that I get some compensation for that.
Yeah, you get a high five because we all bust our face out here.
Oh, that was super fun because I was like,
my whole left side is like,
oh, yeah. So have you seen anything like this?
I've been to a couple of sets before, but you know it's good for the kids to kind of see and just experience and
this
just
is incredible.
See other people shooting and I think it's a learning opportunity
for me. Definitely,
I'm a cinematographer.
Everybody else, it's a learning opportunity for everybody. Else.
Yeah, we're excited for our little scene jumping.
Oh really?
We're supposed to jump over the car. Over the truck.
So you're
it depends. It depends what they want, but I think we're gonna keep it pretty simple for the video.
Well,
what do you think?
Yeah. Yep. But you wanna go. Sketchy. You wanna go.
Now, okay? That's how we do it, right?
You don't even try to pedal. That'll be a slow start. You just kind of like keep
yourself. What do you think, bud?
Pretty good.
What do we got there? New black shoes?
Yeah. It's like my favorite one.
So you know when he asked about doing this, the two stunt doubles had to look like the actual actors, so. You guys know who you're filling in for? Yeah. You have it pulled out? Yeah. Wondering how much height we're gonna get.
Tommy, are you wearing a helmet? I'm just curious.
Yeah, I am.
Okay.
Nice sleeves, bruh.
You're telling him.
You'll probably land and they'll just tear it off.
Pocket, look here. Put a gap in there.
Okay,
guys.
So Nate, let's get the
How to feel?
Scared.
So you're doing everything from writing the actual script and directing the scenes and the editing and the music and just piecing it all together.
So yeah, I'm doing a lot. I have a lot of people helping me, but I do have to do a lot of it myself. So
someone's got to do it, right?
Dude, awesome.
This is really exciting.
Thanks,
thank
Dustin.
You
appreciate it.
Finding the factory. We definitely appreciate it. This is a very exciting opportunity for us, and we're looking forward to seeing the finished product. So
that's great. Hey, check these guys out. They're awesome.
Thanks again. Kid West. Boom, baby.
Move the ramps, and I'll record it without the ramps, and then yep. I'll like digitally take them out. Does that make sense?
Cool.
I think we're ready. Okay, you can tell them to go.
This is the moment I've all been waiting for. Quiet on the set! We did it in the wrong order. You gotta have the sleeveless guy first. So we're gonna have to do it again.
Hey guys.
From here in the cities?
No, I'm actually not that far out of Green Bay.
Oh, okay.
So.
There we go. Packers fan.
I am. Don't hold that against me, though.
Oh, that's all good. Are you gonna come see our new stadium?
I will, yeah, absolutely. Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I'm dying to see how it turned out, because I know the last time I was here, it was still under construction.
Oh, yeah, it's insane. And the opening weekend this August, we've got tickets to go see Metallica.
Oh, so fantastic.
I've never seen it as well.
Dallas, you'll have to go first.
I get to film inside the truck. Here we go. What a shot!
Hey, you guys did awesome. Way to go. You can change if you want. It looked great. Thank you so much.
Very, very cool.
So what do you think of the few shots we shot?
Very, very nice. Yeah, it's like obviously like you guys are doing a fantastic job and you guys are on point. Yeah, it's been nice. Like it's been very, very cool. Like you guys, you're pro enough that you guys can basically like repeat and just keep doing the same thing over and over and over again. So it's awesome.
Yeah, it's crazy how fast it all went.
It helps us out tremendously. Yeah, like as you know, when people can kind of just do the same thing over and over again.
Yeah.
And repeat like that. And you guys, I mean, you know.
Definitely. Well, we do a lot of shows and ride in front of people all the time for how many years now, and so this
very
is
cool.
Just another day riding bikes for us. So.
Very cool. Yeah. No, we appreciate it, man. Like it, I think it. It really makes kind of an unexpected special moment in the middle of the film where, you know, just
something you're not expecting.
You could just had them ride by camera or something like that, but no, they're gonna jump over. Jump over the truck.
Jump over the bed of the truck.
It's really special. It's gonna be really memorable. So it's very cool.
Awesome. Well, I got that rad shot from in the bed.
Nice.
And falling up and over. So it's.
I'm looking forward to seeing that one.
Yeah, definitely looking forward to the finished product here. So.
All right. What? Medium ground level shot, Nate.
You just need to see them dropping into the gravel.
And then I need to know the general spot where you're going to land so I can have the camera there, okay? Awesome. And we're done.
The one shot wonders. Boom. Good work today, boys. Movie stars. Dallas Light, Tommy Glidden. So how long does an average film like this take? Like a couple of years, a year?
No, actually, I mean, we're only gonna be shooting for a month.
Okay.
So a month of kind of long days and then we're done.
But the whole product.
Like my job only takes a month. After that, I'm done and I'm on to the next thing. I mean, the whole product from start to finish, like from writing a film to shooting it and then getting it out and editing and in theaters and stuff, that can even take like 3 years at a max. It gets to be a long, long process.
Incredible.
Yeah, it's one of those. It's a really, really long, interesting process. It takes a lot of patience, a lot of dedication. You got to see it through.
To get it perfect too.
Yeah.
You know, our warehouse here, we just went on 5 years now. Wow. Can you imagine spending, you know, at least 3-4 years, like what we've built here, into a movie and a film?
Yeah.
It's crazy to think about how much work we put into this, but into a video would be incredible.
But it's, you know, and it all seems so fleeting at times too, because you have that 1 month to shoot, and it's like, it's all that prep, Oh, yeah.
And then, you know, you can, sometimes in post, you can correct your mistakes. But, you know, you have like that 1 month to get everything you need and get it perfect. So,
yeah. Hard to reshoot any.
It's a fun environment to be in. So that's why I love doing it.
Well, that is awesome. Now they continue on the rest of the scene. So after the stunt, now the regular actors are going back in and finishing up the shot. Awesome. What do you have, a Steadicam here or something?
Yeah, this is a DJI Ronin, so it's a three-axis gimbal. So it'll stabilize it on three different axes. Once I get it fired up, should take just another couple of minutes, but once I do, we can kind of show it off for you
guys.
That's
awesome. That is cool.
Yeah, very, very super cool, super fluid shots. It look like we're floating through the space.
Yeah, that's awesome. Well, thanks for your time, man. This is an exciting day for us.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, so. it's fun time. Thanks again for helping us out with the shoot.
Heck yeah. Looking forward to seeing them shots.
Yeah.
Dude, check out this Steadicam setup. YouTube, Dallas just slammed, and he has a whole line of fans over here. Where is Dallas? Is